Hello, all you magnificent people. Derpo the Magnificent here, and today we're back with the Calamity playthrough. So, in this episode, we're going to be taking down Cryogen, and possibly Mr. Skeleotron Prime as well. Maybe some other primes. Mechanicals, not primes. So that's a thing. Before we start, got a couple of things to show off that I got in between episodes. Regular shotgun, except it fires 4 million bullets, of course, because the spread shot is insane. It's not very good, because it's very difficult to hit enemies with. I mean, honestly, that was not a very good example. That seemed to hit the enemies pretty well. And of course, there is a banner, so it's doing quite a lot of damage, but yeah. And then we got the weapon that I'm not exactly sure why it exists. It's called the Butcher, and it's a shotgun that fires very slow. But as you fire it, it slowly, very, very slowly, starts to get faster and increase the velocity of the bullets. So for some reason, eventually, you just get bullets that are so fast that they just go through the target and end up not doing any damage. And then you get this. I genuinely don't even know if you can see the bullets. But there they are. They're moving real fast and passing through enemies. And it starts shooting real fast. I'll give it that. But it's a pretty bad weapon. Honestly, I don't know what it caps out at. I think this may be as fast as it goes. Probably. But yeah. But then if you stop firing for even a second, it goes immediately back to its slow fire rate. So, honestly, it's a real bad weapon, and I don't know why it exists. It's apparently an upgrade to the shotgun. I don't think so, especially since it does less damage. But then, yeah, we also got this thing. It's a trash cannon. It just shoots ungodly amounts of bullets. Now, again, this is because split bullets doesn't shoot this many normally, but it just does one big old blast of four, and then you gotta wait a little bit, and then it fires a bunch more. And seems like it might be okay against really big targets. Honestly, I'm not sure about it. How's it fare with crystal bullets? Not great. I mean, it's alright. So, here's the thing. Somebody made it abundantly clear that me constantly asking if things are too overpowered is getting a little annoying. And honestly, that's fair. I didn't even stop to think and consider how annoying that is. But yeah, that's probably real annoying. So from now on, I'm not gonna ask if you guys would mind if I got this one specific thing that I really want to get. I'm just gonna get it, and if you don't like it, you can tell me, and I will probably continue to use it. But yeah, so I'm gonna definitely go get those infinite crystal bullets, in order to help me get through this. But yeah, I'm gonna go get some crystals real quick. Oh, I should probably take the potions. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. I have wings now. I probably should have mentioned that. But yeah, I got some starlight wings. Turns out they're even better than the spooky wings, and easier to get. So, yep, I just went ahead and got these. They look real nice with this particular dye that I've got on them. Reflective dye. Without them, they look kind of crap. I mean, they look okay, but they look way better with the reflective dye, so I put that on there. I think it looks nice. It doesn't really match with the rest of my ensemble, but, you know, that's alright. It looks okay. I'll figure something out later. Ooh, that's a thing. I need to kill that. Okay, frick you. Okay. Well, that's a little bit of a problem. We're just gonna come down here and then fight this bad boy. Okay, no. I want to fight. No. Everybody else, just piss off for just a second. Hold on. Give me and the mimic some room. Okay. Thank you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll go back to slaughtering this fool. He died. And dropped all his stuff in the lava. Okay, well, let's go down and get it. Got it. Hey, the Dala Stormbow. I was gonna try and farm for that at some point, probably. Because that thing, turns out, is incredibly powerful. Alright, so we got exactly what we needed. 29 crystals. Fantastic. Let's just head over here and quick stack all this crap. Let's go grab some bullets from Mr. Man. And, of course, I mean Mr. Gun Dealer, the guy who deals guns. Your Frabian neighbor, Herger? I was legitimately attempting to say friendly neighborhood gun dealer, and that's exactly how it came out, so... I mean, if you want to complain, I got an email. There it is. Send me an email. Please complain. Boom. Endless crystal pouch. So now, I have far too much power. Holy arrows. They require an entire unicorn horn and 3 pixie dust. Unicorn horns are actually real hard to get, turns out. God, I'm gonna have to farm the frick out of some unicorn horns. P.S. Anyway, we should probably go fight Mr. Man. You know the one I'm talking about. You know, the man himself, the big guy, Cryogen. It'll be a great fight. We won't die. I rebuilt the arena. I changed it just slightly so that it works. Yeah, this is the arena. It's butt ugly, but it's functional, and that's all that really matters. So here we go. Let's turn the music off, kill that gross angry dog, and let's fight Cryogen. Hopefully, for the win. Yeah! That's Cryogen done, boys! We did it! We killed Cryogen! I'm pretty happy about that, actually. And we got his wings, which are pretty suck, actually. They're not that great. They also gave us a frozen key. Interesting. Okay, let's see what we can make with all this crap. Cryo bar. See this? This is what the cryon... This stuff. Look, wait... No, wait, way to go. There it is. The cryonic ore. See? Those look almost identical. Okay, yeah, they got slight differences in color palette, but okay, but they look pretty dang similar. Anyway, enough of that. Okay, I'm on the roof. Let's figure out what these do. You can make frost armor with them. That's... Okay, cool. Not gonna do that. Effluvium bow. That's our ranged option here, I see. Frostbark bullets has a chance to freeze enemies and explode into electricity. I think I'll probably just make that. I mean, we got something that... Summons the moon. What? The frick is that? Summons the moon? Does that just make it nighttime? I'm assuming that just makes it nighttime. I'm just gonna assume that's what that does. There we go. Now we can come over here and make the effluvium bow. Shabam! What's it do, though? I'm curious. I don't have any arrows. I should probably go get some. It looks real nice. I think it looks pretty cool. Let's grab some arrows. Just a few of those. Stick them in there. Yeah. It turns... Ooh! Ooh, that's not bad. Yep, all right. So that's boss done. So I guess now we'll move on to Mr. Skeleotron Prime. That'd be pretty nice. I mean, it's almost nighttime, and we do already have an arena over there. We may as well. Honestly, that's the deal. We may as well go kill him. I'll bring along another summoner, just in case. We don't have a destroyer summoner, unfortunately. But, you know. Can't have everything. Where would you put it? Let's fight Mr. Skeletron. I think it'll go pretty well. Skeletron's not that bad. He's honestly pretty easy. It's not nighttime yet. There we go.
Hey there, buddy. I noticed you were fighting Skeletron Prime here. You mind if I come in and make the fight interesting?
I literally hate you more than Satan himself right now. I don't feel like that was fair. Ice Golem spawned the exact instant I started the fight. Dude froze me. What was I supposed to do, huh? I was frozen for that whole fight. Couldn't dodge. Couldn't dodge for crap. He did so much damage. He did more damage than Skeletron. Skeletron only hit me like twice that whole time. Frick that guy. I was stupid as frick. Nah, I ain't taking that. We're going again. So glad we got two summoners. Holy crap! That got really close! That was way more intense than I was expecting. I totally forgot that Calamity actually makes him a bit of a challenge. I kinda thought that was a Revengeance mode only thing. I didn't know that Calamity actually made just regular Expert Skeletron do other things. That was terrifying! Okay, but he's dead now. We got some souls, we got some Hallow Bars. A whole lot of crafting options have just been opened up to us. So, what do we want to do? There's a Hallowed Vambrace. That seems really cool. And it's a parry weapon. It's a Cestus. Isn't it like the Ark of the Ancients or some crap that I can make? Where's that? Where's the Ark of the Ancients? I want that. The Ark of the Ancients. Yeah, how do you make that? Oh, with Excalibur. That's right. Okay. Well, I really want to make the Ark of the Ancients. Just because I know I said I would focus mainly on ranged. But I do also just want to see some of the crap that this mod has to offer. So, I'm going to do that real quick. I guess we'll just make a couple things just right off the bat. We'll make Excalibur, just so we have that material made. I feel like we should just make the Hallowed Vambrace. It just seems like too good of an opportunity. Eh, frick it, it only costs 6 bars. Let's give it a go. No, it's pretty much... Oh, it's slightly faster. It's slightly. How do you make the Arcalis again? 100 underground tokens. Really? Well, I got 64 of them buggers. Oh yeah, the Forbidden Oath Blade. That's right. We'll go ahead and make that real quick. Because that looked cool. We got the Old Lord Oath Sword and the Blade Crest Oath Sword. We come over here and we can make the Forbidden Oath Blade. Sort of an ancient demon god, and it's terrible, but not in the way we want it to be. Let's go reforge these suckers. Come here, Nord. I'll take murderous. Okay, I'll go with that. Thank you. What does it do? Oh, cool. Ooh, that's... Look at that. That's pretty cool. We'll probably do the twins next, and then save the destroyer for last. I think I'm right at this very current moment, I'm gonna go and farm some unicorns. Just kill up some unicorns. Let's go, let's start punching dudes. Oh, that damage is grand. Yeah, let's do a bit of farming. Hey, is that last unicorn? Fantastic, thank you. I'm just gonna take this and go home. Alright, I shall now unleash a monstrosity upon the world. The likes of which you have probably assumed from all the crap that I was doing. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I don't think you're ready for this monstrosity. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's... Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So, I now have an incredibly powerful weapon. Here's what I'm gonna do. See that ocean over there? You know what it's begging for? It's begging for a fight. It's begging for me to just build an arena over there. What kind of arena, you may ask? Derpo, what the hell are you thinking? You thinking exactly what I think you're thinking, with the thoughts that you think you're thinking? Yes, that is exactly what I'm thinking. Alright, ready for a bad idea? Let's go. Okay, so, thinking maybe I saw that video I saw a couple days ago, might have been a little bit outdated. Seems they may have, fixed the fact that you can just, like, totally insta-kill the Leviathan with, these arrows. Because those were doing very, very little damage. Medicated bandage, armor banding, Ankh charm, and Ankh shield. And it's armored! Fantastic! Awesome. So we got the Ankh shield now. That's pretty fantastic. That'll help us out quite a bit, I feel. There we go, quick little arena. It's not the best arena in the world, but it'll do. It's enough. So we're now going to do a pretty dramatic fight versus the twins, because it's raining, and things are just more dramatic when it's raining. That's just how things work. Let's fight the twins. Shouldn't be that big of a deal. Should be a pretty okay fight. Let's go. friends are dead. All we got left is that god dang destroyer. That guy is gonna be a bit of a wreck. Oh my god, these freaking enemies, they take so long to kill. This gun is not very accurate against targets that are smaller than me. Gah! Okay, but hey, twins are dead. I'm gonna go heal up real quick, and then we can do the fight again, because I want as many hello bars as I can possibly get. And, well, frig it, we got the time, and the summoner, why not? Let's go for round two. Damn, I wanted to finish him off by punching him. Well, I killed Spasmatism by punching him in the face. I guess that's as good as not. That's about as good as I can get. That was pretty cool. Still a fun fight. That was pretty good. Honestly, I forgot just how devastating crystal bullets are against the twins. They just cannot deal with the power of the crystal bullets. It's insanity. Anyway, let's use these fantastic bars and craft us some stuff, and then we'll end the episode off. Yeah, which bumps us up to, wait, that is actually a downgrade in defense, and it's an upgrade for damage. Honestly, I don't think Hallowed Armor is that much better than Daedalus, because the set bonus for Daedalus totally outweighs the set bonus for Hallowed. Hallowed is just a chance to not consume ammo and slightly more damage. This is more defense and almost the exact same amount of chance to not consume ammo. And ammo cost doesn't actually matter because I have infinite ammo. So, yeah, not really sure why I crafted a full Hallowed set. Kinda probably should have paid attention to that before I went and wasted all those bars. Well, actually, this stuff is material. I'm going to need it. Oh no, it's material for fishing armor. Never mind. God dang it. Well, kinda wish I had noticed. But I didn't. That's my own fault. I'm a dummy. So what else can we make? We can make the optic staff real fast. Let's go ahead and make the optic staff. Just so I start feeling less bad. That's a heck of a lot better than this. And I get two of them. That's pretty good. Yeah, well, I think I'll probably just end the episode off there. That was a pretty eventful episode. We had three, technically four whole boss fights in it. Only three of which were successful, but, you know, that's okay. You know, you can't win all of them. But yeah, in between this episode and the next, I will be farming up the materials to get the absorber just so I can be even more invincible and stuff, and it'll be pretty great. Things will go good. We'll kill the destroyer in the next episode, and be all ready and set to go. So, that is going to do it for this episode of the Calamity playthrough. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all have a magnificent day. Derbo the Magnificent out.